it's a nice day of work. Bundy! What, boss? Hey, can you go in the back room to do something? Oh, okay. What the hell is this? So, you need to fix this guy for he could be in the show. So, first you gotta bink his nose to take out the VR headset. Why can't I just take out the VR headset? He gets aggressive. Oh, that makes sense. What the heck? Why is his eyes like that? Stick to the plan. Okay, now press the bow tie. What does that do? So, it might be an error or it just stays. He might perform, but... Touch. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, where fantasy means fun. So, nothing is wrong. So, go to the back panel of his body. Okay. Now, you see something? He has pants. No! Something real close, but you don't see it, so. Oh, okay. Boop. So, you gotta find the puppet. Darg. My puppet is named Foxy. Nobody cares about the puppet. You should be unactivated. Unactivated. So, you need to click on the star of the puppet. Okay, but how am I gonna get that puppet? This isn't a FNAF game. I gotta look under. I think I hear him. Aha! I touched the puppet. Good, now put the puppet back because he's a retard. Okay, let me put the puppet back. So the repairs are done. Now you gotta bink his nose again to put it back down. The VR headset. Okay. Pew! Okay, that was good. It's okay to leave now. Let's go! Now turn him back around. Okay. And then he will start coming out. Wait a minute, were you just talking? Let me turn off your... Moving. No. Okay, now we gotta find a puppet. All right, look in the belly again. I wait until he comes out. No. Touch. Now put him back where he belongs. Okay, let me put him back where he usually goes. Okay, I put him back around. Now touch his nose to put the VR headset back down, and you're done for the shift. Yes, thank you, boss. Actually, thank you, God. Pew. Shh. Yay.